But why were the germs so one-sided? Why did the Spaniards pass their diseases onto the Incas and not the other way around?
This is Pizarro's secret weapon. Pigs and cows, sheep and goats. Our flu evolved from a disease of pigs transmitted via chickens and ducks. We acquired measles from cattle. We acquired smallpox from domestic animals. So that these worst killers of human people were a legacy of 10,000 years of contact with our beloved domestic animals.
During the Middle Ages, infectious diseases swept through Europe and claimed millions of lives. But paradoxically, repeated epidemics made Europeans more resilient. In each outbreak, there were always some people who were genetically better able to fight off the virus. These people were more likely to survive and have children. In the process, they'd pass on their genetic resistance. Over centuries, whole populations acquired some degree of protection against the spread of diseases like smallpox, a protection the Incas never had.